Alright, so I just finished my first wash, my first use of the Krib Bling portable wash machine. And honestly, these are just slightly damp, so I don't even think I'll have to use my spin dryer. I think I'll just go and put these out on the line. Alright, thanks for watching. I hope this helps. Feel free to ask any questions.